you want to expand your ETS2 map to include Iceland, Northern Scandinavia, or even Greenland? No problem, I've got you covered. Hello everyone, today I will show you how to install ProMods on ETS2. The first thing you need to do is head over the page linked in the description and check the compatibility tab to make sure you meet all the requirements to integrate the mod into the game. On that page, you can verify the game version compatible with the current version of ProMods, which is 2.73a, as you can see here, and see the required DLCs here. If you meet these requirements, click on install and proceed to generate a diff file. Just click on the red text and it will open a new tab. Here you will need to select some parameters. I recommend leaving everything at its default settings, except for the vegetation drawing distance, which affects game performance based on your computer specs. In my case, I'm keeping it standard because I have an average PC and my GPU isn't very powerful these days. Also, check this option if you plan to use other map mods with ProMods, and then click generate. Now, go back to the previous page to continue. You will need to download a total of 11 files. You can either pay 1 euro to download all the files at once, or download them one by one with a 5-minute wait between downloads. In this video, we're going with the free option because, well, who wants to pay, right? These are the files you need, so go ahead and pause the video to download them. Once you have downloaded all the files, open your file explorer and go to your downloads folder. You will see the 7 zip files along with the .dev file. First, extract the 7 zip files using 7zip. If you don't have this program, no problem. I have left the link in the description so you can download it. Then, copy the .dev file to documents, your TruckersMP 2, mods, and paste it there. After that, go back to your downloads folder. Copy all the extracted files that you have in this folder and paste them into the same mods folder. Next, launch your game and open the mod manager, either on your existing profile or on a new one. Now, this is very important, activate all the mods related to ProMods and arrange them in exactly the order shown here, or the game might crash. Once you confirm the change, log into your profile. As you can see, you will now have many more regions available, and you can even install add-ons to expand your map even further. If you would like a video about add-ons, just let me know in the comments.